I slipped Isaac here, and today I'm going to play some Clash Royale. Pretty much, I just got the log from a free chest, as you can see. It's still got the new thing on it. I just got the log from a free chest. I couldn't believe it when I saw it myself. I'm going to put a screenshot in the video right now of me getting the log. I took a screenshot of it coming from a free chest to prove that's where I got it from. So pretty much, we're going to be using it in my main deck today. So I don't know what I'm going to replace it for. Let me think. Well, with the log, we don't need the arrows anymore, because pretty much the arrows, for me, are just for the princess. I have the fire spirits and the minions and the zap. So we're going to go straight into a game. We're going to leave that golden chest, because I've just heard that you would be able to get chests with just one legendary in them, an epic chest, which is a chest just full of epics, which pretty much looks like a giant chest. It's pretty cool. So today, we've got the log here, just unlocked from a free chest. You probably would have saw a screenshot before. We're going to do fire spirit spear goblin, plus he's going to put down an ice wizard, which doesn't really matter. I damaged a little bit of the fire spirits. Let's see if it's going to back it with an X-Bow. So for the X-Bow, I'm going to put this here, which will then target that. We're going to put down some barbarians. Not the log yet, though. He doesn't know we've got that yet. He puts on his barbarians, just to make sure that thing doesn't, like, kill me. I'm just going to fireball to get with the X-Bow. He's an X-Bow user, which you hardly see, but it can be OP if it's high level, and you've got the right deck to work it with, and people aren't really expecting it. So, we're going to go Hog Rider log to see what happens. Here we go, Hog Rider log. Here we go. Anything he puts down now, and then we're gonna have a zap ready from the god there, and he puts on a Valkyrie. A zap's just for 0.5 seconds of extra. So I'm probably gonna get one more hit off from that. That's that done. He's now probably gonna put down his own hog, or maybe a giant, to back up that Valkyrie. Because he might be a giant expert, I don't know yet. I've not seen an expert deck in quite a while, to be honest with you. He's got the Elixir Collector, he's also got a Tesla in me. So he's obviously now preparing for when I put down my Tesla. To defend for that. He's now, of course, my barbarian's gonna go, he's obviously gonna put down his ice wizard, which I was actually expecting his barbarians, but that exposed and shut down straight away. The Tesla's still there, but I'm not even bothered by the Tesla. I'm probably going to let the ice wizard just hit off of my tower, because it's no point in stopping and wasting the Tesla to stop him. I've got that tower down to 440. And how much damage does the log do? It does 96 damage to a crown tower. So we're going to put down my... We're going to go for another hog push on that tower. We're going to leave the log out there. We're going to get the zap ready. Okay, we're not going to bother zapping because he's obviously not defending that. He's obviously accepted that's gone. Okay, has he given it? Please say he's doing it. I want this to be a legit battle still. Okay, so we're going to put down Tesla there. We're going to put down Fire Spirits there to see what he does about that. And I'm guessing this guy's giving up, so I'm just going to end it quickly. Because I want to get into another battle. We're going to do three battles today with this new log deck and with the dog I've just unlocked. This guy is sadly quitting. I don't really like winning like this, from like a free win like this, because I like doing it legit. So that was one win. That's the first win using my first game with the log. So now we're going to go into another game where I'm going to use a log again. We're not going to get a chest, sadly, because my slots are full. So we're going to go straight into another battle with this new deck I'm using. As you can see, I've got 20k gold. I'm saving up. For something. Also, if my voice sounds a bit better in this video, it's because I've kind of sorted out how my recording and all that works. And if you can hear me a bit better now. Okay, so we've got this out there. He's put down a Tesla. Is this the same deck? He's got the knight in this one. Let's see what he puts. If he puts on the expert now, I'd be quite surprised. Okay, he's going to let that knight outrun itself. We're going to put down spear goblins and a Tesla for the hog that's coming in at me. Then we're going to put on Fire Spirits because he's going to kill that tower now and he's going to die. So hopefully this guy doesn't leave and we can actually... So we're going to let them go, even though they do a lot of damage if you just let them go. We're still just going to do it. There we go. So he's kind of just evened out the game there with that. But what did I even hit his tower with? I think it was... Was it a Hog Rider? No, it wasn't, was it? Oh, yeah, it was. Maybe it was. Okay, here we go. Zap. Get that one hit off. You used to be able to get two hits off and it was 1 second. Sadly, that stopped. We're not going to fireball until I'm really close to my tower, because if I do, I have no elixir, and then he might just send something at me and kill me. So here comes his knight now, and a hog rider again, the same kind of thing, so just going to put on my Tesla. This time there's a problem though, because he has the knight and the hog rider on my Tesla, it's not really going to be efficient. So I'm going to put down the fire spirit, which will then take out the hog rider, and he's just evening up the game with the spear goblins again, but I could take a little bit of damage from the spear goblins. We're going to send my hog again, and hopefully we then even out the game with him. So we're going to go for it now. Hog spear goblins. He puts on a Tesla. So he's kind of running the same type of deck as me. But except when I've not got a knight on mine. So he's coming in again with a knight. And this time I use my barbarians, which I don't think I've used that much this game. Just the barbarians to shield from the knight hit my tower, because that is a beast who can do so much damage. He hits all my barbarians and my tower. Well, should we back up with the knight? Let's not back it up with the log. Okay, so we're going to put on the Tesla. He's coming with the hog, so then fire spirits are just going to be wasted. There is the minion hole, which I had the arrows for, but luckily it was deemed useless. So I'm going to put my spear goblins down just so he doesn't get too much damage off my tower. And I'm going to put down a hog and the log, going in with a fire boss for his barbarians. Oh, ooh, okay. Is it this guy who put down barbarians? I can't remember. Oh, well, that's gone. I don't think it was this guy, anyway. I think it was the last guy. I'm just getting a bit confused from game to game there. Okay, here comes his hog. Barbarians and Tesla to defend from the hog. He has his Tesla, which is about to die. He uses a fireball, which hits all my barbarians. I'm going in with the hog rider. He's going, zap, 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 zap. Yes. Right, okay, we've evened out the game right there. Sorry, but there's no music here. With the music, it just overpowered my voice. Do not know why. It's a bit annoying, really. So I just took the music out. If you want the music back in, tell me. I'll make it work so you can have music on my voice. But I have the main game sound going, but I took the music out just because whenever I did the Clash Royale, I don't know if you've seen my older videos, but I did have some up of Clash Royale, and you always just couldn't hear my voice because of the game music. It was like outdid my voice. Sorry if you can't hear. That's why I did actually turn it off. It's not a glitch in your computer or anything. There is no game sound system. There's no music sound. Sugar. Come on, zap the fucking hog. The hog is going to work down there. Oh my god, that's a good game. Oh well. Well, whatever. I could have done something about that, but you know, good game. My first loss using the log. We were about to draw it out, but I kind of did screw that one up. We're going to open up this golden chest right here for some gems, even though I should have been out. Okay, there we go. And then we're going to open up this chest right here. And then we're going to go into another battle. This will be the last battle of the game. Let's see what chest we get. And then I'll be ending the video there. Just remember, if you didn't see that screenshot at the beginning, please comment down below, because it means it didn't work when I edited it in. But it should have. Has it been really night? Has night just been buffed or something? I cannot remember. Okay, that was good. Three hits from the hog rider there. He puts on fireball. He puts on barbarians. I'm gonna fireball. He then puts on a hog, which is why I really hate fireballing. Okay, I didn't get that down in time. We're gonna put down our fire spirits. Okay, he's just evened out the game exactly. The game's out evened out exactly as it was before. Okay. We're gonna log these because it also will hit the tower and also hit them. I don't know if the log will one hit them, now you just mix them that low. But you also got some damage from the tower, which I'm quite happy about. And then I'm gonna zap, which clears all that out, put down barbarians, and spear goblins to back it all up. Okay. Oh, damn it. I hate when I do that. Put down. Okay, there we go. The hog got through anyway, so it doesn't really matter. The hog's now distracted. The barbarians that were going to kill the hog are now distracted. We're going to put down the log, which is actually unstoppable. Nothing can really stop it from hitting them. There we go. That's killed all that now. We don't need to use a fireball on that. Let's kill the skeletons, the goblins, and also damage the barbarians, which I'm quite happy about. We're going to send in fire spirits. Remember, we'll also take out them archers. Oh no, you put down the knight. Okay. We're going to put down barbarians. They're going to take out that. Then to back up that, we're going to put down spear goblins and a hog rider. He's going to arrow, which means he's proper panicking. We're not even in double elixir yet. The game's wild. Okay, here we go. So we're going to zap that, get rid of that. Oh, and I also got his goblins. That was amazing elixir worth then. Okay, come on, take the tower. Boom. It's one tower. It's one tower this deck. This deck is quite good. The last game I was a bit unlucky in. It was a bit off my game in the last game. This is my first ever comment. Well, not really. I've uploaded them before, but I took it down because you couldn't hear me. It was pointless to be in there. It just looked bad. But yeah. So it's kind of, I'm just getting used to like playing Clash Royale and talking at the same time. So here we go. I'm going to zap all that. I don't know if we should defend or go for the other tower, because we've not got a crown chest right now. But since then barbarians going in that lane, we're going to go in this lane. He's just put down that. Which luckily I had a fire before. The arrow is that. I don't have it. I can't use my zap right now because I've actually not got it in line. And also, okay, so that Tesla is still full health. I've got another Tesla ready here. We're going to zap them because they are more on my the tower I went to look after. We're just going to play defensively now, I decided. There's no point in getting out of the tower. There's no crown chest. That was a waste of a log. But I think this is good deal. I'm not going to say anything yet. We're going to go for another push in this lane. We're going to drag them to the middle of the spear goblins. They will take out that. That is good game. Good luck. Okay. Okay, guys. Thanks for watching. Hit the like button if you enjoyed. It shows me you want to see more content, and it makes me want to upload more of Clash Royale and all that. As you can see, 20k gold, 2,700 trophies. Anyway, 41 minutes. I might be doing another video with the crown chest, but I'm probably just going to edit this up. I can't believe I finally got the log. I always wanted the log. That makes my deck so much more cheaper. It works better now. The reason I had the arrows in it was mostly because of minions, but I've also got the, not minions, the princess. But anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Bye.